He was arrested on April 18th with $15,000 cash, his hair dyed blonde, a goatee, 12 Viagra pills, and his brother's driver's license, four cell phones,
enough Viagra to choke a
and
horse.
Camping, camping gear near the Mexican border.